Hello Windowsverse, in this video we will look at some fixes you can try if you get the gdi32full.dll not found or missing error on Windows. For a more in-depth look at the subject, be sure to check out the article in the description down below. Try running an SFC and a DISM scan. To do that, open Start menu, go to the command prompt. Run it as an administrator. For the SFC scan, type in SFC space slash scan now and hit enter. This will scan the system for corrupted files. It may take a few minutes. When that's finished, you'll want to run a DISM scan. To do that, type in DISM.exe space slash online space slash clean up one word hyphen image space slash restore health and hit enter. Depending on the level of corruption to your system, this scan could take a while, so please be patient. Once that's finished, type in exit and hit enter. Next, let's look at updating your graphics drivers. There are a few ways that you can do this. The first way is to go to the Device Manager, then Display Adapters, right-click on your driver, and select Update Driver. You can also go to the OEM website of your driver, search for the drivers, and download and install the latest. Some graphics drivers, like NVIDIA, offer a control panel in your system that offers a way to download the drivers and install them. If this started after you installed a new program, then uninstall that program and see if the problem is resolved. If so, then you have a compatibility problem with that program. You can install a different copy of the program to see if it was a corrupted version or contact the company. If you are receiving this error when running a specific program, then uninstall that program. Then you can either try reinstalling that version again or try installing a different copy of that program. Finally, you can try and check the program in a clean boot mode. This will start the system with a minimum amount of drivers. If the program starts with no error messages, then you have isolated the problem to a third-party app. We did an article and a video on how to perform a clean boot, and we'll link it in the description. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.